my best friend gave me the best advice. He said each day's a gift and not a given right. Leave no stone unturned, leave your fears behind, and try to take the path less traveled by. That first step you take is the longest ride. If today was your last day, tomorrow was too late, could you say goodbye yesterday? Would you live each moment like your last? Leave old pictures in the past. Don't need every night you have. If today was your last day, the grain should be a way of life. What's worth the prize is always worth the fight. Every second counts, cause there's no second try. So live it like you've never lived it twice. Don't take the free ride in your own life. If today was your last, tomorrow was too late, could you say goodbye yesterday? Would you live each moment like your last? Leave old pictures in the past. Donate every night you have. And what you call those friends you never see? Reminisce of memories. Would you forgive your enemies? And would you find that one? To live each moment like your last, leave old pictures in the past. Don't need every dime you have. And what you call those friends you never see? Reminisce of memories. Would you forget your enemies? And would you find that one?